Who's there?
Maintenance. I got the new programs.
Oh, come in, Peter. Come in. Hang on just a moment. I'm almost done.
Can I do it now?
Yes. I'm done with this for the day.
Can I throw all those notes?
Yes, they're all here for the week. Sure, go right ahead.
Get more and more subscribers every week.
Ideal for our dream, isn't it? Where's Vivian?
In the baby's room.
Be patient with her.
Deborah, I'm already...
Look, everything she's going through, it's perfectly normal in her condition. And I've become quite the expert after reading all of this and putting all up with that, all that computer stuff.
¿Segura que no las viste?
Nunca toco tus botas. Si no las dejaste donde siempre es porque no están ahí.
Pancho, no tarde. La señora Foreman se molesta si la hacemos esperar.
Ay, no sé cómo la aguantan.
Bueno, sí, ya es mayor, tiene su carácter, pero en el fondo es buena. No siempre tiene trabajo para nosotros, en esa casa tan grande y ese jardín que parece cancha de fútbol.
Buena la señora Lucy, que es la que me está dando las clases. Si mi mamá viviera, seguro sería una abuelita tan tierna como ella.
¿Y a mi mamá? ¿Qué perro le pones?
Doña Elvia no es una abuelita normal. Ella es un angelote.
Mira, ahí está bien.
Yo la embarazada y a ti el que se le va la onda.
Ya vino Pancho.
Me da mucha pena que se tengan que ir en la carcacha de Pancho. Y luego van hasta el otro lado de la ciudad.
Nada más pena me daría a mí que tuvieras que ir en taxi a tu cita. Luego el carro es más tuyo que mío. Te di las llaves, ¿no?
Tú mismo me las diste hace rato. Ahora entiendes por qué te digo despistado.
Bueno, pues.
Dios te bendiga.
Hi, honey. How are you?
I'm almost done, Mom.
And my grandson?
He's been asleep for a while.
You know, I have some mentoring to do in the park today. I thought maybe he could use a breath of fresh air.
Oh, it's okay. Take him.
And maybe you can use this opportunity to get some rest.
Having two pregnancies in a row has been more exhausting than I thought.
It's all in your little head, my love. Relax. Silvita.
Deborah.
You look beautiful.
You're being polite. I feel terrible. I'm about to burst.
You look great. You look great.
So I brought you this little gift.
You didn't have to do that. What?
Come on, let's take a seat.
This is gorgeous. Aww. Well, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
So why are we having the session at the park and not at the cafeteria?
Well, we've taken everything little by little. It's all just part of the process as the gestation progresses. And I thought just a few days before you're due to give birth, it might be good to finish out the sessions with just a little parent-child communication. And what better place to do it than in an environment where the parents and the children show happiness of being together.
So it's no coincidence.
No, wait. I mean, if he doesn't wake up on his own, he's in a terrible mood.
Oh.
But it won't be long. You'll be able to see him. Even hold him if you'd like.
Of course.
Shall we start?
Yes, I'm ready.
So.
You and your mother are really screwing me up with not smoking.
And we'll keep going to respect my health and the health of my babies.
It's not a big deal. I understand about your mother, but you, don't you think this is all a little over-exaggerated?
We both want us to be happy and our family complete and united.
It's not a big deal.
It won't be long now.
Aren't you getting tired of all this? Doesn't this seem like a little too much?
It can never be too much when you realize a dream.
Well, I'm sick of it, Vivian.
Don't say that.
Fed up and annoyed.
Go on. Do it.
You know I can, just like I can leave and be gone forever.
You have to keep helping us.
And if I don't?
It's not in your best interest. We're in this together. You love me, don't you? No! No! My girls! My babies!
You're getting crazier every day!
Don't you remember how much they mean to me?
How important they are?
They're things, Vivian!
Shut up!
Lifeless things!
No!
Just like you! You're dead inside!
No!
You're rotten!
No!
Qué bueno que terminamos temprano, compadre.
Hey. ¿Vamos por una cerveza?
No, ya será para el otro de mi Pancho.
¿Te pegan o qué?
Ah, ¿cómo crees? Es que ando bien ansioso. En cualquier día le dan la chivis por irnos al hospital.
¿Andas más nervioso tú que ella?
Pues, lo dirás de broma, pero sí, ¿eh? Luego con decirte que anda tomando una plática ahorita en este momento de no sé qué.
Ah, ¿por eso te dejó sin carro?
Por eso nos tuvimos que venir en tu chufleta hasta.
Síguele, ¿eh? Y te dejo a pata.
Ándale, no hace sentido. No, ya, en serio, compadre. Mi puro que anda en la calle y... ¿Qué tal si le da la puro y yo ni en cuenta?
Tú cálmate. Como si no existieran los celulares. Ya lo tienen 2x3. Te dejo en tu casa.
Vale, pues. Te estás tardando.
You really shouldn't have so.
Oh, I'm glad you liked it. I knitted it myself.
It's beautiful. I didn't even know you could knit.
Well, I worked really hard to learn after I found out I was pregnant. And I've already made many little things for my baby. Lucy?
Oh, sorry. Yes, that's great.
I pour my love into every little cardigan I make for him. And I save a lot of money.
That's a good point.
I'm really gonna miss our conversations. It really has all been very helpful in getting me through my pregnancy and, well, preparing me to receive my baby.
And that's what it's all about, is helping low-income mothers get the same opportunity. You know, if you would have had these talks anywhere else, it would have cost you a lot of money.
Oh, yes. And trust me, I am going to keep acting from everything you've taught me.
Good. What did you think of today's session?
I still have a knot in my throat from the poem you read to me. Ugh. Okay, so you got my phone number, my email, WhatsApp, everything.
I'll always be grateful to you, Lucy.
Why don't I call my son-in-law to come get us? And we can give you a ride home.
Oh, no, I brought Beppa's car. How about I give you a ride?
Oh, no, don't worry. It's too far, and you'd have to go through a dangerous area.
No, I insist.
What about my grandson?
Well, luckily, we've already installed the car seat.
Oh, well, then I guess it would fit, and we wouldn't have to change a thing, huh?
Not at all. Come on.
Where's those cookies? Maybe we should get those out.
Where are you going?
I just got a message. I gotta go get your mom. I gotta go get her.
Yep.
She's coming with your baby.
Our baby!
Glad you've calmed down.
Don't take too long.
Well, it's far away, so it'll take me a little bit. I'll be back.
I can't wait for him to be here with me.
¿Cómo está, ma?
¡Ay, mijo!
Pues preocupada.
¿Dónde andan?
Pues trabajando. ¿Por qué? ¿No te abre la flaca?
No contesta mis whats ni mis llamadas. ¡Y tú tampoco!
Pues venía platicando con el compadre y entre eso la música, pues no oí. Pensé que la flaca ya andaría por acá.
¿Y a dónde fue?
Pues que dizque una de sus clases que para ser mejor mamá.
¡Ay! ¡Que me pregunte a mí, caray! Ya no es para que ande sola. A estas alturas ya no debería andar por la calle.
No, pues sí, ¿verdad?
Thank you so much.
Oh, you're very welcome, Lacey.
You be sure to let me know when he gets here. I can't wait to meet him.
Of course. Are you sure it's okay here?
Yes.
Oh, yes. I'm just a little afraid of the alley.
Oh, don't worry. I go through here all the time. My son-in-law just waits for me on the other side. All I have to do is get in the car, and it's a straight shot home.
Okay, well, I'm just going to wait here until you get to the other side.
Well, thank you.
Oh, I didn't say hello to your grandson.
You know what? Did you see how tired he is? He didn't even know we were out walking. Maybe next time. Okay?
I'll see you soon.
Yes, you will.
Oh my God!
Shut up!
No!
Shut up!
Please, take care of
Shut up!
My baby just wants to be born.
Stop! ¿Por qué no contesta?
Tal vez se quedó sin batería.
No, siempre hay un cargador en el carro.
¿Y si se fue a otra clase?
Me habría avisado. ¿Y si se sintió mal? ¿O si chocó? Preguntaré en hospitales o con la policía. Haremos el reporte.
¿Y se puede? Apenas han pasado unas horas.
Horas que se me han hecho eternas, ma. Eternas. Thank you.
Yes, I'm from Aunt Lucy's page. I've been a little worried about Silvita. I know she's due to give birth, but I haven't heard from her and she's not answering her calls.
Is this the lady from the neon classes?
Yes, neonatal. I hope you'll excuse me for taking your number directly off the registration form.
It's been days since she went to her class. She hasn't been back.
What? Oh, good God! But how do... Where have you been looking at her for?
Everywhere. I don't know if you have any idea, but... Hold on, I have another call.
Yes, go ahead and take that. I'll call you back.
Hello? Yes, it's me. Right now? It's my car. What about my wife? Is she in the hospital, officer? She's recovering, right? Where's my wife? Tell me, where's my wife? Where is she? Where's my wife? Tell me, where is she? Where's my wife? Tell me, where's my wife?
Aunque no sea la persona que estaba a ver.
Ya, por favor, de una vez.
Hey, the baby, officer!
Tranquilo.
She was pregnant!
Did you take care of that website?
Website? What website?
Aunt Lucy deserves a break. Definitely.
Se mide en tiempo o en dolor.